It was late night on October 29th of 1923, and the local bartender, Les, was closing up shop for the night. The doors were locked, and he was just finishing up sweeping before he was to count the tills and take his share of the profit. There was a sudden sound of a car pulling up, but Les figured that it was just the next-door neighbors getting home from another late night of clubbing, so he thought nothing of it. Soon, there was a knock at the door, gentle but persistent.
Who is it? What do you want?
We just got to talk a little business with you. Just open up.
What kind of business?
That's not important right now. Just open the door.
Les was easing his hand down for the gun when suddenly the door flew open. And there was Big Nick and Johnny standing there angrily. Johnny lifted his hand and shot Les, the bartender, laying on the floor, dead.
Oh, what a mess!
Well, why'd you shoot him? Now we gotta clean up the mess.
Well, I sure as heck ain't digging the hole.
Well, you shot him, so you gotta dig the hole.
Sure, but you ain't telling Don nothing. Nothing, alright?
Alright. Let's hurry up and get this place cleaned up.
Get to take care of this body. Ugh. Stupid bartender.
Come in. You two's bringing my money? You guys make me very happy. So you take care of my little brother?
Yeah, we took care of the problem. We ain't gonna be hearing him from him very much.
That's good. I'd like to invite you guys to a little soiree tonight.
You find a horse and pull it. All over the so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you bring, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and pounce the moon, just like a toy balloon.
Thank you very much for coming to me today. I have some very important business to discuss with you two at this very moment. You both know about the Moretti family and how they've been trying to take over the family's moonshining territory. Well, things have been icing man by man, family by family, and posing a serious threat to us recently, and the main man behind it is infamous Gino Moretti. So my job for you both is to find out where he is in hiding and whack him. I have a good idea that he is somewhere in old Bandito Villa. I've sent my best hitman, Marco Gambini, to be the inside man, because they don't know him. He is a very secretive man, you see, but he has earned their trust, and he has taken waiting to make his move. If they try anything sneaky, I want you to take care of them. Capiche?
A piece.
Gotcha, boss.
Follow this mysterious man over here. He looked a little suspicious, but I think he's gonna get whacked.
Failed his family for the last time.
Shall I beg of you? Please don't kill me.
Well, I guess that's one last guy we gotta ice. I better get going.
Hey, Big Nick, where's your little friend at?
He had a more important job to do.
Well, today's your lucky day.
Why is that?
Because you want to see your best friend get shot. Nick, Nick, are you okay?
I'm a little shook up, but I think I'll be alright. Must have stopped the bullet.
Daughter Alicia. She's been kidnapped. My little Alicia.
Marco, he just shot me. Right here.
I need a drink. Just then, they realized that the man in the building that killed the mysterious man that night was Marco, and that Marco was actually Salvatore Moretti. He was born into the other family, and he was used to steal our moonshining territory for Gino Moretti, his brother. Hey, Don Costello. That Marco guy, that slime ball? Yeah, he tried to kill us, and he's really Salvatore. Gino's brother.
I want you to put a hit out right now.
Well, I'll take care of him. I'll take care of him good.
I got some information here. Where he might be. Sal went into the underground.
The underground, huh?
Gino will be right behind him. Won't be too far.
Not too far away?
No.
I see.
So you guys get on.
We'll take care of it. I'll be back.
Okay. What you gotta do is run around the corner and create a distraction. Now, you wait till I give you a signal and I'll get inside. I'm gonna free Alicia, okay? So, you wait till I give you a signal.
Alright.
You know what the signal is? I'm gonna whip out my gun and run inside, okay? Right. Ready? Go.
Alicia, I'm gonna save you. Just stay quiet.
Thank you.
starring Seth Lee, Kelly Mayer,
Zach Bierke,
Willie, Amanda York, Adam Pulowski, and Lady Luck.
She's been kidnapped.
I was shot! Right here!
I need a drink.
What are you doing?
Cut.